The new Footloose movie, a country movie, real fun. The dance is really cool. We'll just start from there. It's quick, and like I said, there's 64 counts, so there's a lot to learn with it, okay? So don't be intimidated. We'll try to get it into you guys as best we can right now, but it's really going to only come with practice. And I'll probably teach this again maybe in a month from now, and you can just come and show up and keep practicing again. Okay, so I'm going to be facing the way you guys are. We're going to start here. Our right foot's going to step forward. One, two, and three, and four. One, two, and three, and four. You guys got that? A little quicker. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. I guess I'll give you some style. Guys, this whole time, and you're wondering if you don't have a belt buckle on, shame on you. But, you know, as you're doing this, guys, girls kind of too. Hands here. You know, you're kind of grabbing your belt buckle. Okay? Or be doing something cool with them. Don't just be like, I don't know. Okay? So, one, two, and three, and four, five, six. You guys see how that worked? We're here on four, five, six. Okay? Four, five, six, and seven, eight. You heard there's some ands there. That's quick. We're just going over it slow right now. We're at four, five, six, and seven, eight. Four, five, six, and seven, eight. From the beginning, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, six, and seven, turn eight. I'm gonna watch you guys do it. I'm gonna do it facing you so I can see what it's looking like, okay? So don't, you know, just do what you're just doing. I'm gonna do it, ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, six, and seven, turn eight. Okay, good. When we're turning there, you can slap your knee. So as we're going eight, you can kind of end up slapping your knee. Throughout this whole dance, there's going to be a couple slaps. The guys, always be slapping on your knees. The girls, you can make it real sassy and sexy, you know, and you can kind of slap your butt. Okay? So, take it from four, five, six, and seven, turn eight. Okay? One, two, and three, four. We're up here on eight. Eight. One, two is behind, and three, four. Up here on eight. We're going to step out, half turn. One, behind, two, and three. We did a nine, like a little quarter turn. Four. Let's take it from this four. Four, five, six, and seven. Turn eight. And one, two, and three, four. One more time from this four. Five, six, or one, one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, turn eight, and one, two, and three, four. The next four are really easy, so I'll throw that on right now. Four, we're playing some air guitar here. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, four, we turn four here. Five, six, seven, turn eight. From the beginning. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, six, and seven, turn eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, turn eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, turn on eight. One more time, a little quicker. How fast? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, six, and seven, turn eight, and one, two, and three, four. Five, six, seven, turn eight. That was about up to tempo. Might have been a fraction slower. So if you guys keep up with that, good. I'm gonna do it facing you one more time. Okay? So I can watch. Everything we just learned, okay? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, six, and seven, turn eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good job, guys. Good job. Okay. Here we are on eight. Okay. The next four are pretty easy. One and two. You can like, you can end up popping if you want, or you can just rock on your heels. I mean, you can like one and two if you're getting really intense, but you're fine just sitting here. One and two. Three and four. Like a little rabbit, okay? One and two, three and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four. Okay, let's take it. Let's take it from air guitar. Three, four, five, six, seven, turn eight. One and two, three and four. Let's take it from the first eight. We're eight, and we're gonna go into one, two, okay? We're up here on eight. Five, six, and we step, and we touch with our toe, and we kind of pivot around, and six is in the air. I mean, we're gonna step right away, just say no. So we're at four, five, and six. Four, five, and six. And then we're gonna do the same thing with the other foot. Six, seven, and eight. It's tricky, I know. Four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Chandra, we got a lot more people. Can I have you back up a little bit? Chandra in the red here knows it really well, so you guys, for you in the back, keep an eye on her too. Okay, four, five and six, seven and eight. It's important there. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four. Five and six, seven and eight. One, two, three and four. Five, six, seven, eight. Don't got too much more, guys. We're gonna take it from the beginning though. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, six, and seven, turn eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, turn eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Good job. We're eight this way. One. Two and three, four. See what I mean? I combined the two in my head earlier. Eight. Back to the right. One, two, and three, four. 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. There's four claps there, not three. It drives me nuts when I hear people do three. 7 and 8 and. Okay? 8, we're stepping back. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 and. Almost done, guys. Almost done. We got 8 more counts left. But before we get to those, let's get this down. 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, or 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. Good. Let's take it from air guitar, okay? Five, that's not a five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, turn 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, turn 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, back, 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, good job, guys, one more time, from air guitar, or let's take it from this four, we're going to go 1 and 2 right there. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Turn 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Back 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. In. Good job, guys. From the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, turn 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, turn 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, back 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, in. Good job. Last 8, here we are. So we've been 7 and 8 and, okay, girls, really roll, pop your hip, get it low and bring it up. Guys, just keep it up high, kind of pop your hip. We're going to do a little quarter turn with it. It's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the official choreography, that's what they do. They kind of like do the same here with their arms. I've seen a lot of girls do other kind of fancy stuff, so just in doubt, like, I just kind of throw my arm up there, okay? We're here, 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4, okay? Right, so we're here, pop it to our right, 1, 2, 3, 4, pop to the right first, then to the left, a little turn in there. 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4. Okay. This next part's a little tricky. I'm going to do it backwards so you see me first, but remember we're going to be facing this way right now when we do it. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6. It's best to do it, I like teaching it right, left, right, or is it left, right, or right, left, right, left? And then 2. We're going to teach it left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left. Okay? So, left, Right? Why am I getting off on that? Right, left. That's right. I'm sorry. It's throwing me off here. Okay. One, two, three, four. Right, left. Right, left. Embarrassing myself up here. One, two, three, four. Right, left. Right, left. Left, right. Left, right. Right, left. Right, left. Left, right. Left, right. Those are all ands, so they're very quick. So the most important part of that, if I had to break it down, if you can't get that all the way, it's 6 and 8. So it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? And 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're facing this way with it, remember? We're popping our hips. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? We're facing this way right now. 7 and 8 again. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll get that up to tempo, but once you're done with that, you start over again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Let's take it from, what's our time like? Okay. Let's take it from 1 and 2. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, and 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, back, 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Good job. From there again. Little swivel out. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, and 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, back, 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Good job. Let's try taking it from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, turn 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. One more time, quick. Five, six, seven, eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 and 1, 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Woo! Look at the sweat, you're not trying. Okay, I'm gonna say one more thing. There's times where you have to cut the line dance in half. Okay? And where do we do that from? Okay, we did 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we start over. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. You can hear it in the music. It's right before the chorus. It goes da-na-na-na-na-na-na. That's when you're doing your spin. You can do a full spin and a half if you want, but what to keep it in sync, being a four-wall line dance, we have to do a 180, or half turn. So, we're gonna take it from 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, okay. You guys get it? There's a third time we do it here, it's kind of our flair here, and you can't hear it as much. When I'm out there dancing, we yell it out, and you can just kind of follow it. It follows the second chorus. It's the best way I can describe it. We're out of time though. What we'll do, we'll play the song for you right now, and we'll do this, okay? Don't get lost when we turn and face another direction, okay? You just, like I said, this isn't one you really get down in 30 minutes. You guys got a great base right now, and I need to practice it and keep doing it. Is Travis up there? Or I can press it. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and Thank you. And you end with two hops. Good job, guys. Good job.